We want to get back to our breaking news that we told you about earlier in this newscast. Orlando police are investigating a report of a stabbing on Edgewater Drive in the College Park neighborhood. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel joins us live from that scene with all the breaking details. Dave?
Well, it is a breaking situation, so let me clarify some of the information. We are on OBT 441, just a little bit south of Lee Road, in front of the Cozy Cove Mobile Home Park. For people familiar with this area, there's an industrial park on the one side of OBT, and this mobile home park is right next to Lake Fairview. As you look over there, you can see the Cozy Cove Mobile Home Park. Orange County Sheriff's officers are on scene. They are confirming only that they are dealing with a female victim with at least one stab wound, but there clearly was a manhunt going on when we first arrived on scene. Patrol cars all over the area trying to see if they could find a suspect who, according to some police scanner traffic, unconfirmed information, a person who had left here on foot wearing a black shirt and black pants. Again, we are hearing that there is a woman here with at least one stab wound, according to the Orange County Sheriff's Office. For a time, they had the sheriff's helicopter up overhead. The helicopter has since left the scene, but the scene is building here at the Cozy Cove Mobile Home Park as the Orange County Sheriff's Office moves in, investigating this report of a woman with a stab wound, and the search is on for a suspect. Again, no other activity has been really prohibited here. Traffic on 441 continues to move, but in the Cozy Cove Mobile Home Park, there's certainly an intense investigation going on and a search for a suspect in whatever happened to this female victim. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.